You shouldn't be here.
Don't do this.
You shouldn't be here, Fitz.
Livy.
You shouldn't be here.
When were you going to tell me? I have to find out from Abby? If we don't treat each
other... Don't you dare. You don't have the right. You broke us.
Olivia, please.
Please. Please is what I said to you. I begged you. Vermont. Our home. Jam. I said please. And what did you say?
It wasn't that simple.
What did you say, Fitz?
Just let me explain.
What did you say?
It was impossible!
Always impossible. From the moment I walked into that room and I saw your face, I knew love. You were love. And I knew for me, love was impossible.
Should you be drinking?
It's cranberry juice, Fitz.
I'm drinking cranberry juice from a wine glass. Why? Because I need to feel like me. I need something that feels normal. And this situation is not normal. I need to feel like Olivia Pope, the gladiator, the white hat. I need to feel like me. But I can't.
You don't have to do it alone. I'm here.
You're here when it's convenient for you. You love me when it's convenient for you. You are never there when I need you, Fitz, so I stopped needing you.
Possibly be thinking about doing this by yourself.
It's something I'm used to.
Right, Olivia. I have a say, goddammit! Is it mine?
It's mine! She's mine.
It's a girl.
Anything I do from here on out is for me and my daughter, and you go be the president I voted for. Be the man I know you can't be. Not the man I want you to be.
I wanted Vermont.
Shh.
I always wanted Vermont with you. She's yours.